He brought my dad out to London with my best friends, and my dad told me, you know, Johnny has asked me permission for your hand in marriage. And I felt like the luckiest woman in the world. He said he wanted to spend every day. He promised me that every day when I woke up, that I would wake up and he would make me smile at least once. And that would be his goal. And, you know, I looked into his eyes and I saw my future, hope, you know, like blind hope, so in love.